Don't sleep on September 2nd. Are you ready for today's lick of the day? Today's line is another one that you can use as a blues lick. Number of different ways you can think about this. I am targeting the fifth of the key area, or we can think about implying the five chord again and flatting its third, or if we're again thinking about the original key area, we're flatting the seventh to give it a little bit of a blues sound.